We support to re-coordinator number 4, Farron Penner. We support to re-coordinator 4 immediately.
Like 11 to nothing. Oh, really? It was just like just small things, you know. This is like a smaller weight class than you. No, I should. This is the normal. What I normally do. I should be in middle. I'm at the lowest. Yeah. I weighed in at 156 with the gi. In this division, goes up to 63.5. Well, I didn't know because let's just say I eat like a steak or something and gain like 5 pounds, you know? And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna need all my strength, so I'm gonna, you know? But then I a pipsqueak, you know? And a dose of my own medicine.
Yeah.
Alô, alô, Fabio.
I know everybody is though.
No, but it's always fun.
You know, there's like the smaller you get, the more technical, you know, like just
gotta keep moving. Now I can be
lifting.
Yeah, that's different.
Yeah.
It's cool though that you get both perspectives, right?
Because I was
helps to have more food.
I was like 60 pounds heavier than I was.
Wow.
So I was like, that's where like before maybe my belly would be.
Yeah, you don't have a belly at all anymore.
Yeah.
That's good for you.
Good for you. Now just making the adjustments.
But it's also not just that we're smaller, it's also round belt too. That's
that too, right.
You know?
And this always happens, you know, it always happens like that. You have to learn like a
new skill.
It's a few small things. Right. I know. I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot.
John Letters from Aragon. He's important to the John Letters from Aragon.
Yeah, I'll let you know. I want to visit.
Okay.
I've got a couple of my friends too, because they have a lot of beginner girls there. So.
And then
we can train.